What you want, nigga?
Man, what's up, Eddie?
What you want, Rex?
Man, bro, let me holler at you real quick, man.
Thank
bro, I ain't got nowhere to go.
So?
Bro, my mom kicked me out.
What you want me to do?
Man, bro, at least let me sleep in your dollhouse.
My dog in my dollhouse. And she just had a set of puppies.
Bro, I kicked their ass out.
It don't work like that.
Bro, don't do me like that.
No, bro, I can't help you, bro. And I was in here fixing a sandwich, bro. You come to my house.
I'm hungry too.
What you want?
Bro, I'm gonna fix that peanut butter chicken sandwich.
Man, we ain't got PB&J, bro. I thought about this one, though, man. I'm gonna get me a ham. You want ham?
Hell yeah. Nigga, I eat anything.
All right.
You got some noodles?
Bro, you asking for too much, bro. See, that's why I'm like opening my door for
man,
you, bro.
Man, bro, give nigga some water,
see,
man.
See, if you could reach my people.
Bro,
if you could reach my people, I would knew you at the door.
Let me tell you something.
And I wouldn't even open it.
Come on, let me tell you something.
What?
Come on. Let me tell you something. Nigga got me fucked up, nigga. I've been knowing you for years, nigga.
I know, and you've been begging me for years, too.
Because I ain't got shit.
I know.
But don't do me like that. Come on, bro. Let me get some water.
But when something will change, just because you smile at me, you can't get a job.
What?
Just because you smile at me, you can't get a job.
What?
Oh, you ear. What? What, you got antibacterial?
No, fuck that, bitch. That's earwax. Think I forgot to clean my shit 2 months. You sleep.